They're not my banners. I don't want them in the background.
Hello, I'm Stephanie Pryor, organiser of Making Herstory in association with International Women's Week. As you can see behind me, we've got over 200 women that have come to celebrate this event today. International Women's Day is extremely important. We've come so far and there's so much more that needs to be done. I hope that's okay, sorry. Yeah, got it.
And make sure you keep it near your mouth.
Okay. Hi, I'm Stephanie Pryor. I'm organiser of Healy's Women in Business and Making Herstory in association with International Women's Week. As you can see behind me, we've gathered 200 women to celebrate International Women's Week at Brighton Palace Pier. It's been a fantastic event. It's extremely important to celebrate how far women have come and also the challenges that we've still got ahead of us today. I'd like to introduce you to some of the people that I'm going to be interviewing today that have come along to support the event. So hi Lauren, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Oh, hi Stephanie, thanks for having us today. My name's Lauren Fitzgerald, I'm from Healy's Solicitors, and I'm very proud to be here to support this fantastic event that Stephanie has very kindly organised for us, and to have all these fantastic, strong, independent business women in a room together.
Thank you, Lauren. And why do you think it's important for brands to support initiatives like International Women's Day?
Well, especially for Healy's, for example, we are a firm predominantly of women with very many women partners now. And I think it's really important for firms or businesses to show how much they support women in the workplace because it's very hard for us a lot of the time.
And here we have Carlene Jackson, CEO of Cloud9 Insight. Hi, Carlene. Thank you so much for supporting the Making History initiative. So tell me a little bit about yourself and why it was important to support today's event.
Well, I'm one of the few CEOs running a tech business, and I'm overjoyed to be here today enjoying the energy of all of these women who are really supportive of each other. So it's been a great day.
Thank you so much for coming. And it was really interesting to hear about the challenges that women in tech particularly can face in the industries today. Do you think that we're making progress in terms of women establishing themselves in the tech industry? I mean, you're an example of that yourself, aren't you?
Well, there's more and more C-level positions like the CIO, like the CXO that are coming out. So there's more opportunities rather than just the CTO where women are stepping in and really making a difference.
That's really interesting. And why do you think it's important for brands, national or international, to support initiatives like International Women's Day?
Well, it's really important to increase awareness that diversity is actually a really important topic for today. If your customer base reflects a diverse base of age and gender, it's really important to sort of embrace females in the business and the difference of strengths that they bring to our business.
I couldn't agree more. Thank you, Carlene, for being part of this event, and thank you for Cloud9 Insight for sponsoring. Thank you. Hi, Hannah. Tell us a little bit about yourself and what attracted you to come to today's event.
Okay, I'm Hannah. I'm currently a desktop engineer in a tech company, and my mum's here today, and she was on the panel, and it was just really inspirational, and I'm really for women's empowerment and women in business, so just really happy to be here.
Brilliant. Thank you so much for coming. And would you say that there are any particular challenges that women are facing in the tech industry from a young woman's perspective?
I would actually say that 90% of the people I work with are men. So I think it's being taken seriously, being seen as an equal is the most important thing. And I think that's the biggest struggle because I think they do kind of baby me. So yeah, it's like I think overcoming that is the main thing. But I think there is a lot of push, so there's women's mentor schemes, which are really good and really beneficial. So, yeah, really happy with that. But, yeah.
For you, what would you say was something that you'll take away from today's event?
Really, I suppose that, like, you can do it. Like, you just got to persevere. Just, like, all these women on the panel were so inspirational and just keep on working hard and take risks if you need to and just be confident in yourself and apply for that job even if you're not that sure.
Definitely, I couldn't agree more. Thank you so much for coming, Hannah. Thank you. So we're here with Zoe Lyons, our leading comedian for Brighton after Making Herstory set. Zoe, what was it like to perform in front of an all-female audience?
not the first time I've done that, but a great bunch of women in here tonight, really up for it. They've had a glass of wine or two, so that always helps. Loosens the mood somewhat. And great to be here on Brighton Pier as well. It's my first gig on Brighton Pier.
Brilliant. Yeah.
Very happy. I feel like a Victorian entertainer.
Well, your content went down extremely well. And where would our audience go to find out what you're doing next? Where can we find more Zoe Lyons?
Well, if you're Brighton-based, then the first Sunday of every month, I'm at Comedia. I run a gig there called Bent Double that I've run for years and years, so I compare that every month. Other than that, I'm all around the country, or soon to be on your tellies a little bit more in the evening as well, because I'm starting a BBC Two Tea Time quiz show called Lightning, which will go out in the spring. So I'll be irritating you in the comfort of your own home.
Excellent. And that's on BBC Two?
BBC Two.
Excellent. Yeah. We look forward to it. Thank you so much for supporting Making History in International Women's Week. Thank you, Zoe.
It's been an absolute pleasure, and well done to you for putting it all together. You should be very, very proud of yourself. Well done. Thank you.
Well, they say behind every successful woman is an army of women, and we certainly demonstrated that here today at International Women's Week Making History event on Brighton Pier, with over 200 women attending to celebrate International Women's Week. International Women's Week and International Women's Day is a celebration of women, but nevertheless, it also highlights that there are still challenges that many women face, whether that be through work or our cultural and social circumstances. There's still much more that we need to do to work together and provide equality for all. Thank you.